We worked on a relationship with Middle Tennessee State University because we were looking at having the capability of not only recording press conferences in here and putting them out, but also if we ever needed to broadcast out into the world a live press conference or provide feeds or let satellite trucks come in and set up outside and they get our feeds, how would we do that? And MTSU was, they were great in working with us on putting that capability into place.
I think one thing that we don't do enough of in state government is work with our colleges, with our Board of Regents and our UT system. We know the capabilities of both of those systems. We know we're all not always seeking money from them. We're seeking opportunities to allow their students to get some hands-on experience. We're seeking opportunities to, quite honestly, bring some expertise to government, which is sometimes criticized for being a bureaucracy.
I need to throw in a plug for Middle Tennessee, not only being a graduate of Middle Tennessee, but also seeing the capabilities that they have out there in their mass comm department. I mean, they are a nationwide leader in this, and as Commissioner Perkey mentioned, why not reach out and touch those organizations like it?
And one of those partnerships is the room that we're standing in. It's the Multi-Agency Joint Information Center, or the MAJIC. And the Tennessee Department of Health supported this facility in an attempt to, again, make sure that all of our response agencies are working together with one common goal, to be able to communicate effectively and in a timely fashion during times of disaster. We want to make sure that every time we have a disaster and we have response associated with that, we're being transparent and we're meeting the media's expectations. And to do that, we have rooms like this to be able to share information and be able to show what is going on in the state so others can make appropriate actions as needed.
State-of-the-art electronic media communication capability, the truck that you saw outside. So us bringing those two elements to the table gives it the power for them to reach a statewide audience on a quick emergency basis.